Hey guys, Brandon here with Off-Leash K9 Central Florida. I'm here with our latest two-week boarding train, which is a three-year-old pit mix named Snoopy. Some of the reasons why Snoopy's owners brought him to us is because he's barking excessively at cars and people coming by. He's bolting out the door on them. He's not coming back when called. He has some separation anxiety issues too to work through. Let's see where his baseline lies of today. Snoopy, come. 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 Snoopy, come. 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 Good boy. Snoopy, come. Come. Come here. Snoopy. Come. Good boy. Snoopy, sit. Good boy. Snoopy, down. Good boy. Snoopy, heel. 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 So as you see, he has a little bit of a baseline. He knows sit, he knows down, but he's highly distracted. So stay tuned over the next 2 weeks and we'll show you his progress.
Maybe heel. Down. Down. Good boy. Good boy, Snoop. Good boy. Break. Good boy.
Place.